So, Adam, your last name?
Carrington. I'm your brother.
Anders! Security! Do we even have security anymore?
You don't need to call security. I just want to see Blake, my father.
Oh, we have another lunatic here, do we?
Look, I swear, any other day we would be very open to have you scam us. But my dad is a mess and he does not need any more stress right now, so maybe you can, I don't know, come back in a month and we can go from there?
I'm not scamming you, and I'm not leaving. I've come a long way.
Okay, I asked you politely,
just
but
listen
we do
to me.
Have a gun
Just give me 5 minutes. I can explain everything.
No, I'm not going to give you 5 minutes. Anders, please. Dad?
Anders, what's going on?
What on earth is happening?
This Mr. Ripley here claims that he is Adam, but you're a year late, dude. The Adam ship has sailed, docked, and already set fire to the loft.
Oh, my God. He has a gun.
Or a rattle.